Anyway, here you go, guys. This is a big bite baits. I don't know if they call it a fluke or not, but anyways, been dipping the tail in a little bit of chartreuse and using Liquid Mayhem shad scent. We're having a slit of this belly, getting it, put in the slit of this belly, put some in there, put it all over it like that. We'll see how it works. Mustad hook got him good. Not a big fish. Did you see that? A couple twitches on the rod tip. Liquid Mayhem. They cannot resist Liquid Mayhem. Let's see if I can do it again. There you go, folks. Look at Mayhem. Big bite fluke. Get you bit. They can, I'm telling you, they cannot resist Liquid Mayhem. Camera fell over, got windy, but that last one caught big old crappie. Look at the size of that thing. Well, that is a nice crappie. Look at my hand, don't only catch bass, it'll catch crappie too.